Star Plus is Ye Hai Mohabbate is moving forward to show a shocking twist in the storyline. Here the viewers will get to see how Raman is rushed to the hospital with a major climax scene in the story. It was earlier seen that how Ishita got married to Raman. There Mihika and Ishita exposed Param and Simmi. Interestingly, they are thrown out from the Bhalla house, but what will come forth next is going to unveil a shocking twist. Ishita reluctantly confronts Raman as she wants to make Raman regain the past. As Ishita shows her past photos of the marriage, certificate of marriage and everything to recall Raman's marital past. But Raman gets hell shocked that he falls unconscious. It would be highly intense to watch as what will happen when Raman will be rushed to the hospital. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.